Lisa, it's me, Daddy, your father. I rounded up every Simpson in the Tri-City area so I can prove to you there's nothing wrong with the Simpson genes. This is your great uncle, Chet. Go ahead, Chet. Tell her what you do.
I run an unsuccessful shrimp company.
Oh, but you run it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is your second cousin, Stanley.
I shoot birds at the airport.
Everybody hates birds, right? Well, you look pretty successful.
Thanks. I play a millionaire at parties.
At least I'd like to.
You probably should have researched this first, eh, Dad?
What about you?
Well, sir, I step in front of cars and sue the drivers.
I beg celebrities for money.
I'm a prison snitch.
Jug band manager. My legs hurt.
Lisa's right. We're nothing but a big bunch of losers. Show's over, folks. Go home.
What about our $5?
You get it after you leave. Now get out of here.
Wait a minute, Homer. You didn't ask everybody. What about the women?
Fine, fine. What do you do, Dr. Simpson?
Doctor?
That's right. I'm chief of complicated surgery at the Invasive Care Clinic.
That means you went to college, right?
You have to if you want to be an architect.
Or an environmental lawyer.
Or regional sales coordinator for the third largest distributor of bunk and trundle beds.
Ooh, did you hear that, Lisa?
So, all the Simpson women turn out okay.
That's right, sweetie. The defective Simpson gene is on the Y chromosome, so only men are affected.